People have many questions about what happened in Nova Scotia, and we're encouraging the RCMP to do its work on the initial investigation. But as we move forward, there will, of course, be larger questions to ask, and we will work with the government of Nova Scotia on getting those answers.